Everybody's got a different reason that they're a snowmobiler. For me, horsepower is a big deal. I like the feeling of power, and that's what makes this new Mach-Z so entertaining.
180 horse turbo, yeah, it's pretty fun. It definitely will put a smile on your face.
When this thing hits, when this power comes on and it launches, it is strong. With its different drive modes, you know, you don't have to always be in that go fast, hard hitting mode. You can bring it down into the eco when you're weaving through the trails.
There's two things I'd want to say about it. One is the power. It's incredible. This turbo power just lifts up and goes. The second one is the technology. There's so much technology.
They introduced smart shock technology this year.
You can feel it in the field. There's a little toggle switch here. You switch back and forth between Comfort, Sport, and Sport Plus, and each one has their own personality.
So it's not just a point and shoot sled. You can take it and go out and ride through the tight twisties.
I believe I was in sport mode and I went down to comfort, and it just sort of softens up the ride, but it just handles the bump so well.
The new Mach-Z can certainly be trail ridden. I mean, you could put 2,000 miles a year on this thing without any problem. But it really has the feel of a go-fast race sled. The launch mode on this new Mach-Z is really spectacular for anybody who's got kind of that horsepower, adrenaline junkie thing going through them.
It's instant power. It's not like when you're racing and they say go and you hit the throttle and you have to let it sort of spool up and go. It's already there.
You hold on to the brake, go wide open on the throttle, you'll hear the engine start to stutter, and then you release the brake and the sled, she gone. Really a cool sled. I think a lot of customers have been waiting for this for a long time, and they're absolutely gonna love it.
This is a complete machine that can do whatever you want it to do, but ultimately, it's aimed at the go fast guy, and it's only going to be available for 1 year. So if you've been waiting for one of these, time to wait is over.